Expeditive Life takes a tour of Naggar Castle with your host Uddipan. Welcome to another historical trip with us. Please do subscribe the channel for more. We will tour around one of the historically significant monuments and a must visit place near Kullu. The castle cum hotel overlooks the Kullu valley, and apart from the spectacular view and the superb location, this has a flavor of authentic Western Himalayan architecture. Naggar Castle is a unique medieval mansion made of wood and stone, built in a local architecture named Kathkuni. One of the beliefs says stones for the constructions were brought from the riverbank of Bias, passed by a human chain of men and women. The wooden beams used in walls have been prepared from whole trees. No metal or iron has been used in their fixing. Naggar Castle has withstood the destructive wrath of tremors in 1905 due to the shock-bearing construction technique. Hotel Naggar Castle is declared as a National Heritage Property by Tourism Department of Government of India. The two main doors of castle have been made by the use of axe. The width of one-piece doors clearly shows the massiveness of tree from which they were extracted. Surrounded by hills, rivers and greenery, the castle is one of the famous film shooting spots in Himachal. Some scenes of Bollywood movies like Jab Hui Met, Tera Naal Love Ho Gaya, Sanam was also shot here. Naggar, the royal city of Kullu state, remains its capital for about 1460 years. It's traditionally believed to have been built by Raja Siddhi Singh in early 16th century. Naggar Castle was used as a royal residence and the state headquarter until the middle of 17th century, when Raja Jagat Singh transferred the capital to Sultanpur, which is known as Kullu nowadays. However, the castle continued to be used as a summer palace by subsequent rulers until the British took over whole of Kangra and Kullu from Sikhs in 1846, when Raja Gyan Singh sold it to the first assistant commissioner Major Hay only for a gun. This is heritage handloom and handicraft shop situated inside the Naggar Castle campus. You will get a very good quality of shawls and stoles at very considerable price range. The castle in its courtyard has a small historical temple called Jagtipat, which is reserved as the judgmental seat of Kullu gods. This temple gives another dimension to the beauty of the hotel. The latter converted northern wing of European way of living by putting in staircase, fireplace and chimneys. Thus, it emerged as a unique amalgam of indigenous architecture and English countryside. He later sold it to the government when it was used as a courthouse. In 1947, with the departure of the British, The court activity ceased, but its doors remained open for the visitors and travelers as it converted into a civil rest house. Castle Naggar was then handed over to the Himachal Tourism Development Corporation in 1978. It has been recently renovated while keeping its heritage structure intact. Let's now go to the museum situated in the ground floor of the castle campus. You have way to go inside the castle by the stairs, where you will reach the stone floored museum. Which shows up the lifestyle led by the people around 400 years ago in Naggar Castle. You can see the musical instruments, war weapons, and daily livelihood tools. Which was used around that time. While coming out from the museum, we saw the structures, the stone structures of Hindu god and goddesses are being kept here very gently. This is the back side of the castle. You can still see the stone structures. From here, you have a sideways staircase which leads you to castle reception. Thank you for watching with Expeditive Life. This is Uddipan. Let us know if you have already been or planning to visit Naggar Castle. Write down your experience too. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe the channel for more.